All right, for the recording, we'll say this again. Welcome to Singspiration. Yeah. How awesome is this? I just want to let you all know this wonderful idea was brought to us by Susan Drakenberg. She's the master mime of this, so she did a very good job helping us get this together. Yay, Susan! Okay, so I just want to open up tonight with a word of prayer. If you guys can bow your heads. Dear God, thank you so much for just being our Father in heaven and for giving us lots of wonderful gifts. I just want to thank you for all the musical talent you have blessed a lot of us with here tonight. And I just want to just thank you in general for all the gifts you have given us. Each one of us has a talent, and I just pray that you would help us to see that and help us to use our talents to glorify you and to win people for your kingdom. And I just pray tonight that your spirit would be upon us and that we would be blessed, but not only for ourselves, but to go back out into the world and bless others. It's in your name we pray. Amen. So first we're going to open up with a couple old school worship songs. So you guys can stand up, sing, dance, clap your hands, whatever you want to do. And then we'll get started with lots of performers. I guess I'm gonna have to sing.
All right, Laura, lift your name on high.
Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my thank you.
We need all of you guys up here next time. That was good. All right, so next we're gonna have the special quartet, or the five-person group. We weren't sure what the name was. Charles, I was saying it could be called Cinco or Pentatonics. Whatever it is. They've been working really hard, and Charles put it together, so we're very excited.
I was the black one.
I think I was the large one.
I can move it over a little bit. It's plugged in.
Or maybe just one, two. The top one, just the top one.
Oh, yeah. How's that?
Yeah. Okay.
Right.
You're over there.
John, where's he standing?
Is he on the end? Over there.
Oh. Which song are we doing? Standing in the Need of Prayer. Are you going to play with that one, Stan?
Scoot over that way.
All right.
There we go. Are your mics on?
Yeah, I'd play. That would be helpful. No, not really.
We were just.
I know it's coincidental. What can we say?
We were practicing so much we actually started thinking alike. So.
Okay. All right.
Go ahead. Why don't you play? You want her to play this song, or are we gonna sing it?
Not my brother, not my sister, but it's me, oh Lord. Standing in the need of prayer.
Not my brother, not my sister, but it's me, oh Lord.
Standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord. Standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord. Standing in the need of prayer.
Not the preacher, not the deacon, but it's me, oh Lord.
Standing in the need of prayer.
Not the preacher, not the deacon, but it's me, oh Lord.
Standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord. Standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord. Standing in the need of prayer.
My mother, but it's me, oh Lord.
Standing in the need of prayer.
Not my father, not my mother, but it's me, oh Lord.
Standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord. Standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord. Standing in the need of prayer. Standing in the need of prayer.
It's me,
it's me, it's me, oh Lord. Standing in the need of prayer.
We'll leave these up here in front of all.
Yeah.
think it's on. Is it on? Okay. So we have a couple very special young ladies here that are about to sing. We have Makiba
and
Serena.
Oh, it's dead.
Here.
Want to use the yellow one or black one?
Is that one good?
Serena and Makiba, fine.
So, Serena, I want you to tell everyone, how old are you?
I'm 6 years old.
6 years old, okay. And Makiba?
I'm 8, about to turn 9, and 1 month and 6 days.
Whoa! You guys better remember that and send her a card. That's pretty good. So we're going to tell the church a little bit about yourselves, just so they can get to know you a little bit. What is, Serena first, okay, what is your favorite thing that you like to do?
I like to do, I like to paint and color.
Awesome.
I love to sing, dance, be proactive, and do all kinds of stuff like arts and crafts. I love doing arts and crafts. And my favorite animals are cheetahs.
Cheetahs? Are you as fast as a cheetah? Are you? Awesome.
Okay. But some people know that I'm faster than Makiba because sometimes I put on a running man shoes.
Trust me, guys. She's not faster than me.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
All right. Well, we love you guys, and we'll let you race another time. But tonight you're gonna sing. So
tonight we're gonna sing, but another time we're gonna race.
Maybe.
Take it away, okay?
We're going to say this little mind of mine.
This little light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, oh yeah. Let it shine, I'm Florida, I'm gonna let it shine, oh. Let it shine, I'm Florida, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, I'm Florida, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, oh yeah. Let it shine in forest. I'm gonna let it shine, oh. Let it shine in for my ears. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, oh yeah.
Don't let David throw it out.
I'm gonna let it shine, oh. Don't let David blow it out. I'm gonna let it shine. Don't let David blow it out. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, oh yeah.
You can leave it on.
Leave it on.
Just leave it on.
Yeah. All right. So we'll be hearing more from them in a little while. They're pretty awesome. Okay, so we have another set of young ladies that are going to come up and sing some songs. And I'm going to call up Stephanie. You guys ready? Tanisha. And Miguel. And Shamali. So you girls are going to be singing a very special song for us tonight. And before we sing, we're going to introduce you guys just like we did with Makiba and Serena, okay? So go ahead and tell us each your names.
Miguel.
Stephanie.
Simeli.
Tanisha.
All right. So you guys want to tell everyone how old you are?
I'm 6.
I'm 14.
14. 15. Okay.
I'm 10.
I'm 8.
8. Okay. So we got a good group of ages up here. What do you guys like to do? What's your favorite thing?
Okay.
I like to play sports.
Sports? What kind of sport?
Volleyball.
Volleyball. Awesome. Go. What do you like to do?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Yeah.
Do you like to sing?
No. I like to dance.
You do.
She likes to drive her mom crazy.
Oh. Are you guys sisters?
Yeah.
Okay, so Miguel and Tanisha are sisters. And Shamali.
Yeah.
So these three are sisters. Okay. And Stephanie is sister in Christ. Thank you. All right. So we're excited to hear you guys sing and take it away, okay?
Thank you.
Hey, that was really awesome, you guys, you girls. So I was thinking a little bit today, when I was around that age, I always wanted to sing really bad. So I got a group of girls from my church together, and we sang this song and in front of everybody, and bless the people that were in charge of us, because I couldn't really carry a tune. But what I learned from that was, we all have dreams and we all have goals and we all have talents, and sometimes it just takes stepping out of our comfort zone just a little bit to experience something that we might not be entirely comfortable with, but maybe it's something on our hearts and we just have to do it. Because for us, God sometimes calls us to do something that we may not be comfortable with. And two, sometimes it's kind of fun just to do something out of the ordinary and realize, hey, that might not be my thing, but at least I tried. So I'm really proud of everyone that came up here tonight and sang and stepped outside of their box. And we just want to encourage everyone sitting down to do the same thing. So I'm just going to put a little bug in your guys' ear tonight. We have some sign-up sheets in the back. The first one is going to be for a talent show that's coming up November 11th. You're going to sign? All right. You all better sign. So we want everyone to sign up. Now, the thing is, with the talent show, there's a couple catches to it. It's a talent show. All talents. So you don't have to be musically gifted. You can do anything you want up on stage. It's going to be on Saturday night, so just sign up, and as long as your thing is appropriate for a church setting, you're good to go. So we'll get you signed up and put on stage. All right, we'll be excited to see that for sure. So What the other catch with the talent show is, and this is the important part, we want everyone to come because it's a talent show for a fundraiser for the church, and we're going to put the funds towards a youth and young adult missions. So we want to stock up that fund so we can serve in other places. Okay, so it's for missions. So come, even if you don't have a talent, come and support and be a part of everything that we're doing. All right. Okay, so back to just being a little kid again. I want to pick your brains a little bit. When you guys were young, or even now, do you guys have like an instrument or something musical or some type of talent that you wanted to do that you can think of? Anything? Trombone. All right. Trombone? Akiva?
Singing,
and you're good at that. That's awesome. Okay.
A violin.
Violin, okay. Do you play? No.
Dancing a lot.
Playing the piano.
Piano. Do you play? Okay, we'll have to get you up there to play sometime. All right, we got the kids. I want you adults. I want you guys to think.
Play piano?
Piano? Okay, awesome.
Piano, awesome.
Piano, lots of piano players. Larry. No talent? I don't believe it.
No talent.
All right.
I heard he can sing.
Larry can sing?
In my first life.
And mine too. All right. Anyone else want to share something? Okay. Trio. Good. Awesome.
What are we gonna eat?
We're gonna do that later. Okay, let's start with the next act up here. We're going to have Tanisha herself.
Okay, so I'm singing My Life Is In Your Hands. I'm singing My Life Is In Your Hand by Kirk Franklin. I'm singing My Life Is In Your Hand by Kirk Franklin. I think I said it right. Okay. You don't have to worry, and don't you be afraid. Joy comes in the morning, troubles they don't last always. For there's a friend named Jesus who will wipe your tears away. And if your heart is broken, just lift your hands and say, oh, I know that I can make it. I know that I can stand, no matter what may come my way. My life is in your hand. With Jesus I can take it. With him I know I can stand, no matter what may come my way. My life is in your hand. So when your tests and trials, they seem to bring you down, and all your friends and loved ones are nowhere to be found, remember there's a friend named Jesus who will wipe your tears away. And if your heart is broken, just lift your hands and say, oh, I know that I can make it. I know that I can stand, no matter what may come my way. My life is in your hands. With Jesus, I can take it. With him I know I can stand, no matter what may come my way. My life is in your hand, no matter what may come my way. My life is in your hands.
That was beautiful. Thank you so much. Those are nice words, too. I love that. So we're going to have Makiba and Serena come up again and sing another song. So whenever you guys are ready.
Guys, we're going to sing In the Morning, okay?
In the morning, I see his face. In the evening, his voice I trace. In the darkness, his voice I know. I see Jesus everywhere.
All right, next we have Stephanie.
three, four.
I was lost, I was in chains. The world had a hold of me. My heart was a stone, I was covered in shame. When he came for me, I couldn't run from his presence. I couldn't run from his heart. Jesus, he loves me, he loves me, he is for me. Jesus, how can it be? He loves me, he is for me.
And it was a fire deep in my soul. I'll never be the same. I stepped out of the dark and into the light. When he came for me,
I couldn't run from his presence. I couldn't run from his heart. Jesus, he loves me, he loves me, he is for me. Jesus, how can it be? He loves me, he is for me.
He holds the stars and he holds my heart. With healing hands that bear the scars, the rising cross where he died for me. My only hope, my everything.
Jesus, he loves me, he loves me, he is for me. Jesus, how can it be? He loves me, he is for me.
Thank you guys, that was awesome. Good job. Give them a round of a hand. All right, well, just again, I'm so thankful and glad that all of you came out tonight and that all of these lovely girls and performers performed tonight for us. We're gonna close out the night again with the quartet of Charles, the Queentet.
I love you all, guys. Good night.
Check. One, two. One, two.
Semicircle. Are your mics on?
Your mic. Everybody's mic's on.
One.
Why don't you swing down chariot, stop and let me ride?
Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord.
Come and easy,
I've got home on the other side.
Why don't you swing down chariot, stop and let me ride.
Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, come and easy. I've got home on the other side.
Looked over Jordan, what did I see?
I looked over Jordan, what did I see?
A swing down chariot coming for me.
I've got home on the other side.
Why don't you swing down chariot, stop and let me ride?
Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, come and easy. I've got a home on the other side.
Now there were two white horses standing side by side.
This old chariot, let me ride. One of these mornings, bright and early, I'm gonna hold to the other side.
Why don't you swing down chariot, stop and let me ride.
Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy, I've got home on the other side.
Why don't you swing down chariot, stop and let me ride.
Swing down chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Come and easy, I've got a home on the other side.
Down the street, chariot, stop and let me ride.
We're gonna have to hear from them again, so keep your eyes open for that, okay? That was awesome. Well, that concludes everything tonight, but it's not over because we have sign-up sheets for Singspiration Episode 2 coming November 17th. We'll have it here again at 7 o'clock. So that's more like of a worship talent show, so if any of you want to sign up and sing, please do so in the back. And also the talent show. And remember, that can be any talent. If you can juggle, if you can anything, it doesn't matter. Whatever it is that you want to share and be a part of, please do, because we're trying to raise money for the youth and young adults for missions. So please help us out and be a part of that and show us you've got talent, okay? All right, so we have pizza in the back and some little snacks, so help yourself and hang out for a bit. Thank you, guys.